We should be live.
Okay. Checking right now. Yes, it's all perfectly working.
Yes, we are live.
We are live.
It's like, yep.
Checking right now. Yes. Okay. All right. Seems like it now. I think that's a good point to start the event, right?
It is.
Absolutely.
Okay. Well, first of all, good morning to the, I would say, west of the world, and good evening to the southeast of the world, and hello to everyone else. We are here right now live on Stefanini, the global talent show, which everyone has been really excited about for months and months. I know I'm really excited about it. What about you, DeAndre?
I've been raving about it. It's been awesome. I've just been, you know, in anticipating, just waiting for it. I am in anticipation to see everyone. I'm happy to see everybody today.
Because it's streaming on Facebook.
Yes. Yeah.
Hello, Gloria.
Hi there.
There we go. We are live on Facebook now. Everyone can see us. Before we continue, I think we should introduce ourselves first, DeAndre, since we will be with everyone for a couple of hours this evening.
Absolutely.
Would you like to start?
Yes, I can start. I'm DeAndre. Great morning, great day, great evening to everyone. I'm a service delivery manager here at Stefanini in North America. I report from the Southfield office. I love basketball. This is a great time for me. Stayed up last night, watched my Lakers win. It was a great day for me, great night. I'm just here. I'm just excited, man. I've been with the company for 3 years. I plan on retiring here. So I made a career out of it, and I plan on meeting you all one day.
Thank you so much for that, DeAndre.
No problem.
For me, my name is Ivory Jade Erica Fridley. I am a multilingual help desk technician. My language is actually German, so I might chime a little bit of German here and there. Outside of that, in my private life, as you can notice, I'm really into fashion and like Japanese culture and anime and manga. My hobbies also include painting, reading, and writing. But I will not be doing any of that today. I will just be talking and introducing you guys.
I could tell you love fashion. Your fashion is, that's incredible. And you said you're into anime. What do you like?
Well, I like mostly like old school anime, like, you know, Serial Experiments Lane, what else, like Haibane Renve, you know, all the titles that people don't know.
You put me in a, you ever seen Sailor Moon before? The way,
yes,
I see you dressed
Sailor
today.
Moon.
Yeah, that gave
I
me that type
the
of
compact.
That's awesome. It's great.
All right. So I think we can move on to the next part, which I'll be handing over to DeAndre.
Yes. Do we have Spencer in the audience already?
Of course.
Awesome.
I'm not gonna lose this for nothing.
Well, let me start off by introducing our CEO from North American APAC. We have Spencer Gracias here. He's awesome. He's one of a kind. He is the captain of our ship. He gives us all the opportunity just to be unique. He gives us the opportunity to find ourselves, use those skills that we have, and to bring out the skills of everyone else. I won't hold that off anymore. Let me go ahead and pass the mic over to Spencer.
Hey, look, so excited to be here. Just for you guys to have an idea, I'm in California right now visiting my brother. It's 5 a.m. in the morning here. And, you know, I've been, you know, since 4 a.m., you know, walking around the house waiting for this, you know, excited. Just to listen to both of you and listen to DeAndre say, I'm planning to retire here in this company. I was like, oh my God, this is the thing. And seeing you with the freedom of expressing your art, expressing, you know, what you like the most, and not be shame of be on camera with your colleagues, you know, doing whatever you like to do for mm-hmm. me, I'm like, I'm on the right company. And I'll probably join DeAndre and say, I want to retire here as well. Because awesome. those are the elements, those are the components that we need to create a great company. We need great. People that are passionate for what they do. And we need a healthy and safety space where the people can be who they are in real. You don't need to put a mask and come to work every morning. You don't need to play a role when you're coming to work. You just be yourself and Absolutely. You bring your best to the table. And mm-hmm. and then when everybody, you know, bringing what they have in, you know, in the best in their hearts, in their spirit, that is the diversity that we are looking for. Absolutely. And that is exactly the thing that makes Stefanini unique. It is the difference of all of us putting together, you know, mix up. And then this is the great product that we have to sell out there, which is our talent. And this evening, you know, we are here to celebrate talent. We're here to celebrate, you know, people with the space for doing what they love and share their love with others. So, you know, that's important to say, guys, it's not my idea, not my request, that this came from you, being done, mm-hmm. you know, by you, and it's for you. So it's your moment, it's your stage, it's your spotlight right now. So go ahead, enjoy, be happy, and share the love. Share the love with all of us. That's it. Thank awesome. You for having me. I'm really honored to be here, and I'm really humbled to be your leader from a business perspective. But today I'm just, you know, one of us, and I'm here to, you know, share the love. That's it.
Awesome. Aww, thank you so much, Austin.
We appreciate that. Thank you for yeah. Thank you for being a part of the dream team, Spencer.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Moving right along, we have a few special guests here on today, and I want to go ahead and give everyone the opportunity to speak. Moving right along, I would like to announce Anton is the ITO director, Philippines and APAC. Anton, he's just one of a kind. I had the opportunity of meeting him in person, and he's very a very simplistic person. He likes to break things down so you can understand the bare minimum of it, but still bring out that star power in you as well. I believe with those two heading our ship, we in the right place. So no further ado, I'd like to introduce Anton, again, the ITO director for the Philippines and APAC.
You're very kind, sir. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Hello, everyone. Again, my name is Anton Lutero. I'm Stefanini, is Director of IT Operations in the Asia-Pacific region. I will go rapid-firing here because I'm sure that everybody's very excited to get the actual show started. So first off, a big shout-out to Jesse, DeAndre, the rest of Stefanini Cares, our counterparts in Europe, and everybody who helped out in turning the concept into this event that's, you know, much bigger than what we initially thought possible. Thank you also for all the participants for volunteering your talents. You know, for all you know, that gesture goes a long way, especially for some of us who are still trying to cope and adapt in this brave new world. And to all of you who are tuning in and watching, this event's for you. And Stefanini Cares, this great team that we have, are lining up a wide assortment of events for the coming months to engage people in different ways, not just the usual engagements that we have in the office, but a lot more. And all right, so we have, and all the things that you can see here tonight, by the way, you can do from home with the exception of one that's, you know, that I'm quite intrigued what it is. So we still have 12 more speakers before the opening act. No, I'm just kidding. Without further ado, let me hand it over to our very supportive and always inspiring, and I'm greasing it a little bit because, you know, it's a performance appraisal period. Let's give it up, everyone, for our Vice President of IT Operations, Scott Kessler.
Nice, Anton. Thank you. Hey, Stefanini. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Scott Kessler here. I don't know about you, but I'm really excited to see and hear the Stefanini talent today. You know, it's a celebration, not only, you know, of the our talented team members, but also it's Stefanini's anniversary this month.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Happy 33rd. Yeah,
that's right. But I think it's so cool that each and every performer, you know, is going to share their talent and their passion with all of us today. It's pretty brave. I don't know if I'd do it, but maybe sometime, right? But it's also awesome to see a little side of everyone we don't get to see every day, right? That's what's really cool about it. I think we're all ready for, you know, the new normal. That's one of the subtitles, I guess, you know, of the show today is the new normal.
Yes.
I think we're ready for that, at least today. It's been a crazy year. So I'm ready to see some crazy talent, right? So I think we should get ready to let the talent showcase blast off. I'd really, to everyone's point, like to thank everybody who's participating and helped organize the event today. It's pretty cool. I love it. And thank you all for participating in Stefanini's Global Talent Night. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So, DeAndre,
I think
there will be another one, right?
I believe that, yes. We have a message also from Anka. Hey, Anka, are you? Hey, Anka, how you doing today?
I'm fine, actually. I say hello from Bucharest, Romania. And as the other speakers, I just want to say that I'm really happy to be here. It's a great opportunity for all of us to be together in a Saturday morning or evening or afternoon, depending where we are, and to have the opportunity to celebrate life, to celebrate normality in a year which is totally different, to celebrate joy, to celebrate resilience, and to celebrate Stefanini team and Stefanini talent. Congratulations for organizing these events. Congratulations and big thank you to all the participants, because I'm pretty sure they are very courageous and they will make a great show here, and we will all be happy to see it. Thank you, and I wish good luck to all the participants. Of course, I'm biased and I will be for EMEA. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Those were some really lovely messages, don't you think, DeAndre?
Yes, I am totally in agreement with that. Just speaks to the volume of our team.
Right. And talking a little bit about this event, what can we expect tonight? There are, right now, I'm looking at our Facebook live stream. There are 117 people watching with us.
That's a big number.
I'm really happy about that.
Yeah. Yes.
So what do you think? What can we tell them about tonight?
I think there's
lots of talent, right?
Yes, it's going to be overwhelming talent. I don't think American Idol has anything on what we're going to bring today. And I just think that I'm just in total anticipation, just waiting to see all the talent that we have for everyone on today.
Right. So without further ado, I think we can start introducing our first talent.
Mm-hmm.
I would like to interview her. That would be Maureen Ordanozo. I hope I pronounced it correct. Are you there, Maureen?
Yes. Yes, that's right.
Hi, Maureen.
Great day.
Are you able to hear me?
Yes.
You're able to hear you really well. So before we start, I have some questions. would you like just to tell us a little bit about your talent?
Yes, I'll just be singing. Actually, I love singing and dancing, but I'm going to show off my singing talent.
I'm really excited for your singing. How long have you been singing for?
Since I was in elementary,
I've been joining singing contests. It really is one of your passions, is it?
Yes.
Uh-huh. All right, then I'll be very excited to give the spotlight over to you. Whenever you're comfortable, feel free to start.
Okay. Thank you.
meet 3 dozen roses. And that's the only way to prove you love them.
Lovely. That was amazing. And I think everyone, absolutely everyone, thinks the same way. It was amazing.
Thank you so much, Ivory.
That was awesome.
I actually got a little bit teary eyed.
Me as well. Beautiful day. Beautiful voice, Maureen.
Yeah, very nice.
So I'm checking in with our Facebook live stream right now.
Yes.
And there are a lot of comments just going ham. One of them was like, Alicia Keys who? And I agree.
Right.
Before we move on though, there is something I would like to talk about. Okay. Is it okay, DeAndre?
Yes, it's fine. Go ahead.
All right. So actually, during the pandemic, the Manila sector did some activities to help with the whole situation. I believe there should be some pictures showing up in a bit.
Okay, absolutely.
So one of them is, let me just check real quick. Yeah, it's showing right now.
Absolutely.
One of them is that Stefanini donated PPEs to different hospitals and institutions in Manila. Employees donated work hours, and we collected over $9,000. Meanwhile, Stefanini, through our CEO, Spencer Gracias, gave another $5,000 for this initiative. It's amazing.
Yes, yes. I think that we did a great, we did, that was a great thing that we did. I think us continuing just to push, to show the people that Stefanini does care. And, you know, we're doing this globally now. So I think this is just an awesome initiative that we just have to just keep on treading and helping out those people in need.
I agree. So, you know, it's really amazing. Not only are the people of Stefanini amazing and talented,
right?
They've also got a big heart.
Yes.
Who wants your heart, doesn't it?
Yes, it really does. That's what I was saying. We have everything. Everything is here at Stefanini. And if we continue just to push those talents and skills out of those people, we can truly change the world.
That's true. I agree with that. All right. Next up, let me check real quick, is... Oh, I'm sorry. I think I'm going to pronounce it wrong. Please correct me. It's Robert Politowski, I think.
Don't let all the letters scare you.
Right.
It's pronounced phonetically, Polakowski.
Polikowski.
Thank you. Thank you, Rob. We appreciate that.
Thank you so much, Robert. So I believe you will be performing on guitar and singing for us. Is that correct?
Yes.
May I ask how long you've been performing for?
I don't actually do performances, so this is an anomaly.
Oh, really?
I used to do a little bit of guitar in church when I was a teenager.
Okay.
And that was just acoustic. I just recently picked up an electric in January, so I've been experimenting with that.
Okay.
Singing, I've been singing my whole life, but it used to be that people would pay me to stop. So until a choir director realized I was singing in the wrong voice, I was trying to be a tenor and a bari bass. Once she worked with me on that, people didn't run away when I sang.
Okay, so you're taking us to church today? Is that what we're doing?
Well, it is a little bit of a gospel tune. It's a piece written by Charles Johnson called My Sisters and Brothers.
Okay.
Although I became acquainted with it through the Jerry Garcia Band. I'm a little bit of a deadhead. So.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, I'm in total. I can't wait.
So, last question. Is this going to be your first time performing or is this?
Pretty much, yeah.
Pretty much.
You could say this is my debut, I guess.
Awesome. We debuting people here at Stefanini.
Perfect. Thank you so much. I will now be giving the spotlight to you. Feel free to start whenever you're comfortable.
Thanks, Ivy. And my brothers, keep the faith when the storm flies and the wind blows. Go on at a steady pace when the battle is fought and the victory is won. We can all come together, we have overcome. We will call to the Father and the Son when we make it to the promised land. Let's walk together, little children. We don't ever have to worry. Through this world of trouble, got to love one another. Let us take our fellows by the hand. Try to help and to understand. We can all be together forever and ever when we make it to the promised land. The Christian Bible reads, thou shalt not be afraid of the terror by night, for the arrow that flies by day. Not for the pessimist that walketh in the dark, not for the destruction that waiteth in the new day. Let's walk together, little children. We don't ever have to worry. Through this world of trouble, got to love one another. Let us take our fellows by the hand, try to help and to understand. We can all be together forever and ever when we make it to the promised land. another. We are only passing through. Our trail is all made up, way beyond the blue. Let us do the very best we can while we're traveling through this land. We will all be together, shaking our hand when we make it to the promised land. 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 We can all be together forever and ever when we make it to the promised land.
Song, Robert. Beautiful song.
Amazing.
Very nice.
Thank you so much for that, Robert.
Very nice, Robert.
Yeah. I really like the message too. I think it's very timely for what we're all going through, right?
Yeah.
Amen to that.
Agree.
Yeah, absolutely.
Agree. Most definitely.
Yeah.
Blessings, everybody.
Blessings to you, sir.
Blessings to you. There is going to be some clips that will be shown now.
Yes.
From China. I believe it should be showing up on the stream in a little bit. But while we're waiting for that, I want to compliment Robert a little bit more. I just wanted to say the guitars reminded me a lot of my childhood.
Right.
And it made me feel really warm and fuzzy inside. Thank you for that.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely. It most definitely warmed the room.
Right. All right. So I think the video is all set up now, and we can go ahead and watch it. I hope you all have fun. There we go. I was muted. Sorry about that. Those three clips came all the way from China.
That's TikTok awesome.
Video. That was really awesome.
Awesome.
TikTok
awesome.
Is really popular nowadays. Personally, I don't use it, but I know a lot of my friends do, and I'm always in awe because I think it's another way to showcase like talent while you're
agreed
up inside, right?
Most definitely. I haven't been a participant of it, but my daughter, she loves it, and so I kind of watch her and my son do videos all day. But I believe that it's a great thing, a great source, a great outlet in these times for sure.
Right. I agree. Moving on. Are you guys, wait, let me check in with the live Facebook live stream, actually. I'm curious how the numbers have gone up. Right now, we're at 141 viewers.
141, yay, yes.
A lot of viewers, a lot of people joining in. Feel free to comment and drop by and share with your friends. The more, the merrier. A lot of people are going to be performing today and giving it their best, so make sure to share.
Please share.
As for our next contestant, it's going to be Singing and Keyboard by Justin McDengley. Are you there, Justin?
Yes. Hi, Ivory. It's been a long time that we've seen each other.
It's been a long time, yeah. How are you doing?
Well, I'm good. Well, I'll be playing piano a few minutes ago, awesome. Later.
Have you been playing piano for a long time?
Yes, actually, since high school. This is my first time that I'll be playing piano in front of many people online.
I usually
do this on our church. So I'm a keyboardist.
Okay.
So I'm a songwriter. Okay. Mm-hmm. And I'm also a songwriter on our tour. Yes.
Oh, that's awesome.
So will you be performing an original song for us today?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, actually. Because I'm a little bit shy of my, of my of my songs. But I hope that you guys will like the song that I will be playing.
Definitely. Yeah. Most definitely. Thank you so much for that, Maggie. I will be giving the spotlight over to you. Anytime you feel comfortable, give it to us and start playing.
Thank you, Ivory. Anyway, since this is my first time, I wrote my notes.
Just no to make problem.
It'll be okay.
You know, because this is my first time and I need to take this opportunity to thank everybody, especially our CEO and everyone here. But let me just begin with this note. So, good morning. So I know that everybody is doing well, even we are still experiencing this kind of pandemic. And most of us are working from home during these days. So I hope that this song will give us hope and courage to move forward with the guidance from above. So I hope you guys like it.
Thank you. Thank you. That was an awesome intro. We appreciate that.
Thank you, DeAndre. All right, let's begin. So this song title is Ocean by Hillsong.
I am yours. without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me, and take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. The Spirit leads me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me, and take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. The Spirit leads me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me, and take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me, and take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. And Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me, and take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior.
I'm shaking.
Oh my man. God bless that your heart, beautiful. Maggie. You brought us to the church. Oh my yeah. Amazing.
God bless everybody. Thank you. Yeah. Thank God you everyone you. For Thank appreciating you. My time.
Yeah. God bless you. That's
so
great.
Much. Thank Absolutely. You so much for performing for us. Like I could really yeah. tell you wow. all your heart and soul into
Absolutely.
It.
Love is universal. Yeah. Love is universal, isn't it? Thank you. Yeah, we appreciate that.
Thank you, DeAndre. Thank you, Ivory.
Thank you as well. I'm actually a little bit speechless right now.
I am as well. I had to hold back the tears just so I can be able to speak. But no, that really touched my heart, touched my spirit, and I just mm-hmm. believe that we need a more genuine spirit like yourself. That we could
yes,
just feel.
I think so too.
We most definitely could just feel you feel the room, and thank you for that. We appreciate you sharing your talent with us.
Thank you to everybody for you know for inviting me here.
Thank you so much. I need to I need to collect my thoughts a little bit. I kind of forgot.
I'm trying to woo-sa as well.
All of us.
Actually, a lot of people in the comments were really amazed as well. And I think this is something that we all need in these times, just a little bit of inspiration, a little bit of a reminder that, you know, not everything is that bad, that there is still hope in the world, that there is still amazing and beautiful things in the world.
Yes,
our viewership spiked up. We have 152 viewers right now.
Yes.
Thank you so much for chiming in.
Absolutely. We appreciate you. Welcome everyone, people that who just joined us. Welcome to the Stefanini Global Talent Show. We appreciate you all. Appreciate your time on today. Thank you.
Yes, thank you so much. Without further ado, we will now be moving on to the next performer. Thank you once again, Mickey. For our next performance, it's something that I've been very excited for. It's a stand-up comedy by the lovely Gina Sambolin. Are you there, Gina?
Absolutely.
I think she might be muted. Is she there? Oh, Gina. You're there. Hello,
awesome.
Gina.
We are. My cat is turning on.
Okay,
I'm a little
perfect.
Sleepy. It's 5:44.
Uh-huh. Good morning.
Good morning.
Great day.
Have
how
you
had
doing? Coffee there?
I'm doing good, but my camera's not cooperating.
I see that.
I know. You see my fake pool, but you don't see me.
That's a lovely pool.
I can imagine. Maybe you're inside the house.
I thought you may have been in a pool or something.
It's not actually my house, right?
Right.
So is it possible to have the microphones turned on?
For everyone, so you can hear us laughing.
Absolutely. Hey, we just want to encourage everyone to go ahead and come off mute for this performance. We just want your real life opinion, and go ahead and feel comfortable to laugh, feel comfortable to chime in.
Right.
Here we go. Now we see you.
Yes. Hey. Great morning.
This is pretty wild. I've never performed like this.
I never host like this.
Me too.
So I was trying to debate on what set to do. I will tell you that most of my stories here, except for the online dating, happened way before I worked for Stefanini. Want to make that clear to management?
Great disclaimer. Great disclaimer.
Let's be very clear. All of it happened years ago.
Right.
All right. We'll stop taking notes now.
So I was mentioning before when we did the little rehearsal last week, I grew up bilingual in English and Spanish, and Spanish is a phonetic language, which means that everything is spelled exactly as you hear it. There are no spelling bees in Spanish. Spelling bees in Spanish would be endurance contest. The spelling bee in Spanish would be more like, it's day three of the spelling bee, and we Carlitos just fell. So we still have Maria, Brenda, and Jorge.
Oh my gosh.
I also, as everybody in Stefanini, I work in IT. And usually when I give away a computer to someone, I let him know that everything's being backed up, that everything that they put on the computer, you know, will show up in the backup, so that if they have any friends that send them not safe for work emails, they should really make sure to only look at it through webmail, so that that content doesn't get downloaded, right? Consequently, I've seen so many dicks. I've seen so much homemade porn on computers. And it's really, really odd because, you know, you work with these people and next thing you know, I mean, I've seen their breasts, I've seen their penises, I've seen their piercings. Uh-huh. And it's really hard when all of a sudden you're working on someone's computer and you run into the homemade porn and you're like, oh my God, what are you? Don't do that.
Uh-huh.
Oh my God. You might need a little lube with that.
Oh no.
Makes it very uncomfortable when the next day you have to return the computer and you notice that they have a little bit of a limp and they're walking weird and you know why.
Oh.
The then they tell you that they have a problem and you look at them and you're like, you have more than one problem. So he said, this all happened way before Stefanini. So lately, recently I signed up for online dating. And online dating is, especially during COVID, it's kind of weird. I had not dated in a very, very long time. And it feels like when I'm doing online dating that I'm actually shopping for men because they show up all in little squares all over the place and you're scrolling through them as if you were on Amazon. And then you realize that it's really more like a garage sale because everything's a little bit dinged. Things are a little bit new, you know? Things are a little bit broken. Then you realize that you're one of the items on the garage sale table also, right? Wow. But unlike a garage sale, you can't see what's like laying next to you on the other side of the table.
Right.
So it's pretty, pretty funny that way. And frankly, with this is my new set, so bear with me.
No problem. Mm-hmm.
With the online dating, it's also really weird because you start getting into these chats with different people. And unlike dating in person, where you might have a conversation and there's a defined time, these chats can go on forever, right? So 5 days later, you feel like you've been on this eternal date, but you have to be organized because you're not chatting with one person. You might be chatting with 10 different people.
Right.
So if you're not organized, you could really trip yourself up, especially if you go off of the app. Right? Whoa. Then you also get into the situation where you start having phone conversations, and some of the people that you have phone conversations with, you know, in mind you, all of these people are lovely, but you're kind of looking into a window of their life to see if you want to like walk in the door or not. So I've had 3 lectures. So anybody online dating, you might want to prepare excuses ahead of time. My cutoff is 90 minutes. 90 minutes of a lecture. It won't take any more than that. And I'll tell you about one date. We went on a date. Nice guy. He seemed to be kind of like Robin Williams, full of energy, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I was like, this is going to be interesting. So we meet at the parking lot of where we're going, and I hear this kind of noise like a radio in the background. So as we go in, he takes out his phone and he's streaming a baseball game. And he puts it there and starts talking. It's a place where they're doing an open mic for music. So there's music coming from the stereo behind me. There's someone rehearsing on the stage. Then he asks me if I play online Scrabble. And he takes out his computer and proceeds to play a game of online Scrabble. So I don't know if you guys know. Baseball game on the phone. Online Scrabble on the computer. I'm across from him. He's lecturing me. Music playing. I got out of there really quickly. So I'll have more stories later. That's my small set for you guys. I hope you liked it.
Yeah, loved it. So
thank you, Gina.
Thank you, Gina. That was so funny.
Thank you for being genuine, Gina. Funny. We appreciate you.
We appreciate so it.
So don't forget the CEO was on the call, but that's okay.
Anybody from HR on? Just ignore it. All right.
Yeah. I felt a little bit attacked at some points, but let's not talk about that.
Right?
Oh, that was really funny. DeAndre, actually, so Manila did some activities. As far as I know, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it or Beaumont.
I'm sorry, could you repeat that one more? Beaumont?
Yeah, Beaumont also did some activities. Is that right?
Yes, those was on a recent slide. Yes, we most definitely in North America, we also, you know, we gave to the essential workers here in North America. We donated care boxes. We donated just different essentials to the essential workers here. You know, just to show our appreciation from Stefanini, we had donations. We took up donations and we put those things together, and we rolled out a plan to, you know, donate to the essential workers around Michigan. And as you can see, here goes some of the appreciation photos that we received. One in particular was from Beaumont, Beaumont 8 North. That's in the bottom right hand of your screen. And these are the pictures that we have from North America.
That's awesome. That's really awesome. Really warms your heart.
It does. It does. We just, like I said before, just us just continuing this initiative. We can continue to show the world that Stefanini truly cares.
Mm-hmm. That's true. That's true. So let's look at the live stream right now. I can see there's a lot of people watching, a lot of people commenting, reacting. They love Gina stand-up routine.
Yes.
I did. Yes.
Since we're talking about the comments, I see a few comments in here calling for James Chapman. He
hasn't responded to us yet.
Why is that, James?
Been trolling him all day, not working.
I know. And I tried to call him out in front of the audience, and I see that didn't work either, huh?
Well, maybe if we keep trying.
I know. I'm not going to give up. I tried again after a few more participants.
Yes, awesome. Well, speaking of next participant, we actually have another participant coming right up. Mm-hmm. That is Monica Mendoza.
Yes, she will be singing for us.
Awesome. Really excited. Are you there, Monica?
Yes, I am. Hello, hi. Everybody.
Hey, Monica. How you doing?
Pretty good. Thank you. Very excited. Actually, it's my first online event, such event.
Really?
I've been on the stage before, but not online.
Okay.
So
okay.
It's a very interesting, amazing experience.
I'm in agreement with
that. Awesome. Actually, do you mind, Monica, if I introduce you? I have some words here about you.
Okay, please.
So I can see it says, singing has always been your biggest passion, followed closely by dancing. Is that right?
Yes. Awesome. Latin dancing, actually.
Ah, really? Awesome.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that.
Years of practice.
You like salsa and bachata, is that right? Am I pronouncing
yes,
that?
Yes, correct.
Oh.
And I will be singing a salsa, actually.
Really? Awesome.
Yes.
I'm so excited.
And try to dance it a little bit from my chair. But
awesome, 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 awesome.
Awesome. So with that, do you think, Monica, are you ready to perform for us? Are you comfortable? Are you ready?
Ready. Hopefully ready. The technical details will help me too.
Okay,
so
perfect.
So color esperanza.
Awesome. With that, I'll be giving the spotlight to you. Feel free to start whenever. Thank you so much.
Que hay en tus ojos con solo mirar. Que estás cansado de andar y de andar y caminar, girando siempre en un lugar. Sé que las ventanas se pueden abrir, cambiar el aire depende de ti, te ayudará. Vale la pena una vez más saber que se puede, querer que se pueda, quitarse los miedos, sacarlos afuera, pintarse la cara color esperanza, tentar al futuro con el corazón. Es mejor perderse que nunca embarcar. Mejor tentarse a dejar de intentar. Aunque ya ves que no es tan fácil empezar. Sé que lo imposible se puede lograr. Que la tristeza algún día se irá, y así será. La vida cambia y cambiará. Sentirás que el alma vuela por cantar una vez más. Saber que se puede, querer que se pueda, quitarse los miedos. Sacarlos afuera, pintarse la cara color esperanza, tentar al futuro con el corazón, saber que se puede, querer que se pueda, quitarse los miedos,
sacar los afuera, pintarse la cara color esperanza, tentar al futuro con el corazón. Vale más poder brillar que solo buscar ver el sol. Pintarse la cara color esperanza, tentar al futuro con el corazón, saber que se puede, querer que se pueda. Pintarse la cara color esperanza, tentar al futuro con el corazón, saber que se puede, querer que se pueda, pintarse los miedos, sacarlos afuera, pintarse la cara color esperanza, tentar al futuro con el corazón, saber que se puede, querer que se pueda, quitarse los miedos, sacarlos afuera, pintarse la cara color esperanza, tentar al futuro con el corazón.
Very good.
Whoa. Was that a cappella at the end?
Yeah.
Wow. Nice. Okay.
That was amazing. Wow.
Felicidades, Mónica. Qué lindo.
Gracias.
Hey, Randy. That's awesome.
I actually started dancing a little bit in my chair, even though I can't dance.
All right. I was trying. I was moving my feet a little bit, you know.
Moving your feet a little bit. Yeah.
It was another song with a great message as well, folks.
That's true.
Yeah, the chorus saying, you know, put on your face colors of hope.
Okay.
Yeah, it's very, very appropriate as well. So tuned in this morning, this evening, because all the messages are, you know,
absolutely
amazing.
Everything happens for a reason. This is awesome.
This is awesome. Yes,
this is awesome. I appreciate you guys.
I appreciate you guys too. I'm getting a little bit mushy right now. Awesome. Let's move on with that really good mood.
Yes.
We will be going a little bit mellow right now. I think maybe, I'm not sure, but this is what I think. It's going to be spoken poetry by Riley Rodinas.
Yes.
I've been really excited for this. I love spoken poetry. Have you been doing spoken poetry for a long time, Riley? Are you there?
Yep, sorry, I'm here. Can you hear my microphone?
Yeah, yes, we can hear you perfectly. Hear you.
Right. Thank you. I actually, I just started this month because one of my friends advised me to try an impromptu spoken poetry, but you know, I'm not really comfortable doing it impromptu. So I tried to compose piece or something like about depression, about the society, about romance, and then
Oh, that's so awesome.
Okay.
So do you think, is this something you've always wanted to do? You know, like writing? Have you written a lot in your life?
Yeah, actually.
I can see. So it's just like a natural progression thing. You started writing and now you'll be performing for us.
Yeah. I'm actually awesome. Excited and nervous a little bit. Yeah.
Oh, don't be nervous. We all are
don't
here
be
with
nervous.
You.
Yeah, we're here. I mean, look at me. I'm wearing like a wig. I'm not nervous at all. Yeah. So anytime you're ready, Riley, feel free to start if you feel a little bit nervous.
I just want to check the background music if you can hear it.
Okay, sure. We'll let you know.
Can you hear it?
Yes, we can.
Yeah, we can hear it.
All right, thank you.
No problem.
I'll just start.
Okay.
It's like you got your own studio entertainment type over there.
Yeah,
so,
actually.
Awesome.
I'm really jealous of your microphone.
That's what I was saying. Wow, okay.
Yeah. All right.
So good evening and good morning to each and everyone. I'll be doing my own composition of spoken poetry with the title of 2020 or 2020. Let's start.
Awesome.
A, B, C, D. I am so excited with the year 2020. I've got vacation plans with my family. And ooh, I'm also planning to rejoin Mr. and Ms. Stefanini. That's a joke. I prefer to watch while drinking Coke. Chinese Zodiac said, enjoy the lucky year. My friends started their businesses and shred away their fear. Support and patronization is what I can contribute, sharing their social media advertisements and inviting most of the youth. January, all of us were so happy. We were all laughing 100% jolly. Businesses were about to boom. Boom, boom. Taal volcano erupted. Our excitements were honestly got interrupted. But guess what we're thinking? It's just an eruption. Let's all stand and keep going. February, loneliness shouldn't trap me, because I will soon celebrate my birthday party. February 20, we were forced to go home for our safety. Bomb threats scared a lot of employees. SLAs failed. We can't really avoid this. March, make yourself busy, find something to watch. I prefer news, because I heard a rumor about the virus. It's not a rumor. People from Wuhan were dying, and that's for sure. COVID is the name. Get ready, strengthen yourselves. This is not a game. They say Philippines not ready. Travel ban should be implemented early. Who said we weren't ready? Let's all welcome the virus with hospitality. A moment of silence. Rest in peace to the people who died, and rest in peace to the voice unheard. People stopped working, stayed at home waiting. Waiting for the fund provided by the government. And people with continuous jobs shouldn't receive it. It's so unfortunate to be less fortunate. Luckily, I am with Stefanini. Two words should be emphasized, proud and happy. March, April, May, June, July, August, September. 2020 is the year that we'll always remember. Today is not the moment for us to blame each other, but the time to strengthen ourselves and our family members. It's time to admit that we weren't really ready for this. No one is. But we were not born to just lose our hopes. As my favorite line from our King of Pop ends this poetry, let's make a better place for you and for me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so brother. Much.
That was powerful.
Wow. Yeah.
Very powerful. Very
moving. Thank you. Thank you. So powerful. Yeah. I think everyone can relate to that. Yeah.
Everyone thank you for sharing. Thank you for speaking to it. Thank you for making us reflect back on that. We appreciate that.
Yeah.
We appreciate that. Thank you so much.
Yeah, it's true. The whole year passed in front of my eyes. Oh my gosh.
Yes.
That's true. Yes. That's true. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you, Vincent. That's awesome.
Yeah. Well, it made me reflect on a few things, but I think honestly, with all the I don't want to say tragedy, but maybe it is a tragedy. But I think, this entire year for all of us, I think it's been making us better people. It's been making us realize what's important in life.
and what's important, you know, what's needed to be a better person, a genuine person. Because I think maybe in the past, maybe we've been a little bit, you know, selfish, but this year, me, I've learned that, you know, for this place to be a better place, we all have to be together.
What do I hit over
here? Think about each other, right?
Yes, I'm in total agreement with that. Even, you know, as a company, as an individual, just these times have made myself just reevaluate how I look at myself, how I look at the world. You know, my own lenses. It gives us opportunity to reflect and just to see, you know, see how we can be of better people. This year we lost people that we didn't think that we would lose, and you know, it just, you know, time is not promised to anybody, and we just got to take hold of that time and regain it and reclaiming it for 2020, and that's all we can do.
That's true. That's why I feel so lucky and blessed that we can have this event today.
That's what I'm saying.
Be all together like this, right?
Yes.
Showcase our talents. You know,
this is where it starts, right?
Yeah. Yes, like a little beacon of light.
absolutely.
So with that, let's watch some more clips from China. There are three more clips. It should be starting up in a little bit. I hope you guys are ready and excited. There are some more TikTok videos. And with that, take it away.
Thank you.
already. So moved on, it's scary. I'm not where you left me at all. So if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, if you wanna believe that anything could stop me, don't show up.
Those were awesome TikTok clips.
I love the stuff.
Yeah, that was a nice montage.
That was.
Yeah, that was awesome. So, sorry.
No, I'm just saying those guys, you know, took makeup to the next level.
Yes.
Right,
we cannot compete with them in a Halloween contest. Wow. Absolutely not. No, absolutely not.
Yeah.
You know, Vanessa from marketing, I know her very well, and she loves, you know, makeup and this stuff. She is probably thrilled right now with those.
Right.
Wow.
That was great. I was very surprised. It was very creative. It was awesome. It was great. It was great. Give us something to try out next time, right?
Right. Actually, I would like to correct myself. The first few clips, they were from China.
Yes.
And then the second two, the last clips, the latter clips, they were from Stefanini Manila, actually. Yeah, and the people who like put on the makeup, we refer to them as the Stefanini queens because they're all like, you know, with the beauty and everything and drag makeup, and they're amazing. The last few times we had events at Stefanini Manila, they went, you know, it's always something to behold. It's always something to like look forward to because they go all out. They put so much effort into their makeup, into their costume. It's just really amazing and fun to behold. And I'm really glad that they're still able to showcase that in today's like talent show. Sorry, I just had to say that.
No, that's awesome. So I retract that statement and say, well, we're not competing with the Philippines when it comes to the Halloween contest.
Awesome. So let's move on. We will be having another performance, a singing performance. I'm very excited, by Gloria D'Arezzo. I hope I pronounced that correctly. Are you there, Gloria?
Yes, I'm here. Hi.
Hi,
everybody. Hey, hi, everybody out there.
I'm so excited. How are you, Gloria?
I'm doing great. I'm so thankful that I was invited to perform. I love to sing.
Yes,
thank you so much for performing.
You told me that, and I've been waiting ever since you said that you love to sing. I can't wait to hear that love.
All right. May I ask, how long have you been performing for?
Actually, I've been singing since I was 5 years old.
Wow.
I went to Catholic school, and I was taught by the nuns who were from the Philippines. So we have a connection. Yes.
That's awesome. And what genres do you usually perform? Is it like rock? Is it the...
I guess Spencer's going to say I sing the old stuff.
Uh-huh.
But I don't want to say
the
my
good
age.
Stuff. The good stuff.
Good stuff.
Yeah. So I actually perform here in the Dallas, Texas area. I have three bands. So I can, we perform anything like pop, like 70s, you know, disco, soft rock, some rock, and also jazz. So quite a bit of different things.
Right. I'm really excited. So I hope you're feeling good, Gloria. I'm really, really looking forward to your performance. I think you remember last time how excited I was.
Yes. And I got to tell you, Ivory, I changed the song, but it's still in, Ivory wanted Fleetwood Mac, and it's still a Fleetwood Mac.
Yay!
You'll recognize it, but I need to take off my headset and turn on all the music on. So I hope you all enjoy it.
Okay, thank you so much. We'll be giving over the spotlight to Gloria. Do your best. We'll be excited. Thank you so much.
Absolutely. Thank you, Gloria.
Now here you go again, you say you want your freedom. Well, who am I to bring you down? It's only right that you should play the way you feel it. Listen carefully to the sound of your loneliness, like a heartbeat drives you mad. In the stillness of remembering what you had and what you lost and what you had, what you lost. Oh, thunder on the heavens when it's raining, and players only love you when they're playing. And women, they will come and they will go. When the rain washes, you will clean, you know. You will know. Crystal vision. I keep my visions to myself. It's only right for you to be wrapped around your dreams. And oh, have you any dreams you'd like to sell? Dreams of loneliness, like a heartbeat drives you mad. In the stillness of remembering what you had and what you lost and what you had, what you lost. Oh, thunder all in heavens when it's raining, and players only love you when they're playing. And when they will come and they will go. When the rain washes, you clean, you know. You will know.
Very good.
Very nice, Gloria.
Great job, thanks, Gloria.
This is Gloria, my girl. Hey, you know, folks, you guys think, you know, she is so, you know, versatile in singing all the, you know, like I said, it's a good stuff, not the old stuff, right, Gloria? So let me tell you this, guys. Gloria is one of our salespeople, and she works hard every day to bring us more business, and then we can continue growing our delivery centers around the world. So, you know, and music brings all together, you know, people from all mm-hmm. parts of the world doing, you know, different jobs, but with one single, you know, kind of a goal. And I really want to, you know, give a big shout out to Gloria, because, you know, people think normally, oh, no, this is not for me, and et cetera, and don't share the talent.
Right.
And she is always so so really graceful in sharing the talent and singing to us every time that we ask. She sang in in one of the Stefanini Global Sales Summit back in São Paulo, I think 2 years ago, right, Gloria?
Uh-huh. Right.
And then I'm just about to, you know, in our sales summit in a couple of weeks, I'll find out a spot so you can sing to us a little bit.
As long as you play the guitar.
I will. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Sing too.
Thanks, Gloria.
Okay. Thank you so much. Gloria. I really appreciate it. Take care.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was amazing. It's actually one of my favorite Fleetwood Mac songs, Dreams. She sang it beautifully. I loved every moment of it.
Yeah, I was saying that she gonna make me go try to download that song. I don't know if their actual rendition of it will hold up, but I most definitely will go check it out.
Yeah,
you should. You definitely should.
If you want to listen more Gloria, just check it out Spotify. Gloria Dariezo.
She has
songs over there. Okay. Yeah.
I knew that room acoustics in it and stuff like that. I heard. I was like, this sound is coming through too clear.
Oh. You've got a new fan in me, Gloria. I'll definitely be following you.
Most definitely me as well.
Yeah. So I need to collect my thoughts again a little bit. I enjoyed that a little bit too much. all right. Here we are at the Stefanini Global Talent Show.
Absolutely.
Viewers at home, thank you for watching in and chiming in with us. Let me check real quick the viewer count. We are at almost 130 viewers. People are commenting and reacting like crazy and having a good time. And I'm really glad about that. And we will be going over to our next performer, which is Arti Lip Sync.
Yes.
Sorry.
No, I was saying this is our first lip sync contestant. I think it's the one and only. So this will most definitely be a standout. I'm anticipating this. Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off. I'm sorry.
No worries. So I will be introducing our ever lovely and amazing Ursula Meow Meow. How are you doing, Ursula?
Hi.
So tell us a little bit about what you'll be doing today.
Sorry?
Tell us a little bit about what you'll be doing today. You will be lip syncing, and I can see you have got an awesome setup right now.
Darling. I'm pegging Mariah Carey tonight.
Oh, I see. You look lovely, Ursula.
Thank you. I hope you like it.
I'm sure we definitely will. A lot of people are excited for you to perform. Lots of people commenting. Anytime you're comfortable, feel free to take it away and do your best and have fun. We will be looking forward to it.
Thank you, Ivy.
I can't say anything they want to say, try to hold me down, but I will not allow anyone to succeed. Hanging clouds over me, and they can't try hard to make me free. I don't have a goal, but I refuse to fall. Doing what I believe, or lose faith in my dreams. For them, there's a light in me that's shining bright. They can try, but they can't take that away from me. No.
They can do anything they want to you. You let them in, they will never win. You lead them to your right and just push them aside. See, I have learned that the keys I own. Something in my soul they cannot possess. Oh, I won't be afraid, and the darkness will fade. Cause there's a light in me that shines bright. Yes, they can try, but they can't take that away from me. Oh, they can't take this precious love.
Great job.
Yeah. Awesome.
That was really awesome. So, DeAndre.
Yes.
Do you know how long we've been streaming for now?
We've been streaming for over an hour.
For over an hour, yes. It didn't feel that way. It felt like it went by a little bit too fast, didn't it?
It does feel like that, most definitely.
Yeah.
We've actually been streaming for an hour and a half now.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. I guess that's just what happens when you're having too much fun. Time flies.
Yes, absolutely.
The reason I bring that up is because we are about to have our last performer.
Yes. Awesome.
It's going to be bass guitar by mm-hmm. Michael Cordell. Are you there, Mike? Probably have some difficulties.
There is Mike. Hey,
can you hear me?
Yes.
All right, cool. Cat climbed up here and knocked my mouse off, and I didn't realize it, so I couldn't get that turned on.
I understand.
It's a famous cat that visits us on our operational meetings, huh?
That's right.
Hey, Mike, I won't leave you alone today. I'll let my cat jump up here so everybody can see him too.
Nice.
Awesome. Mike, is it okay if I ask you a few questions?
Absolutely.
All right, perfect. So I can see you're playing a bass guitar.
Yeah.
I don't actually know much about bass guitar other than that one line. Dun, 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 dun. That's all I know about the bass guitar.
I always wanted to learn how to play for sure.
How long have you been playing for?
Well, longer than I'd like to admit.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah. Yeah, actually, it's started in junior high school. I was playing guitar, and they needed a bass guitar in the school jazz band and picked it up. And I thought, well, it's only got four strings. That it wouldn't be very fun to play, right?
Right.
But I've over the years, I've just sort of gravitated to it. And back in the day, back in the 90s, I was in an alternative band called Marshmallow Tree. We used to, out of our, as we'd play shows out of our trunks, we'd sell these things called CDs.
Right.
Yeah, I mean,
ancient, those ancient things.
A lot of you on this call may not even know what these are.
I remember them.
But,
a compact disc? What is
that? Yeah, yeah, we used to sell these out of our trunks here and, you know, at least try to get the word out about our band and... Mm-hmm. Yeah, but yeah, so since then, once kids came into the picture, you know, then it's sort of cut into the time of doing that stuff. And mostly anymore, I just play in church band and try to get out a little bit here and there with that. But
you're sort of like a celebrity when it comes to no novice. Sound like you kind of got a professional, like you have some professional time in it. So we expect a lot, Mike.
All right. Well, let's hopefully I didn't set that up too much, but you know, it's really, really, it was exciting to hear all the different people that are, this is their first time getting in front of this. And, you know, I guess what that, to me, what that really brings out is that we've really, as a community, have found the good that can come out of the situation we're in.
Yes.
And it sort of forced us to do a lot of things that we might not have been comfortable enough to do before. Mm-hmm. And, you know, get out and share their talents like they have been. And I feel honored to really be part of all this.
Me too.
Yeah. So absolutely. It's really exciting.
And yeah, I agree.
All right. What I'm going to do today is it's kind of hard to play a whole song and on bass, just bass guitar, you know, but so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a few lines from a few original songs they did with my band and then end up with a little bit of Queen in there in the mix. So hopefully my transitions will be okay here, but as I kind of put this stuff together, but go ahead and if I don't get my headset caught up in this. All right. Is that too loud?
Right. Absolutely not.
Perfect.
Okay.
Perfect. All right. Anytime you're comfortable, take it away. Thank you.
Nice. Well done, Mike.
Thank you.
Well done. Thank you.
Cool.
Very cool, yeah.
I think that was awesome, Mike. We appreciate you. I thought you was gonna go ahead and rock out. I thought you was gonna be the closure and just go ahead and one time just rock out for us. That's what I was waiting on. I was like, come on, Mike, bring it out.
I was waiting for the mic drop at the end.
Yes, I was.
Awesome. Yeah. Actually, I spread a little bit of fake news earlier. That wasn't quite the end of the stream.
I know. I was like. I'll let you go ahead.
Two more things.
Yes.
One more thing is there will be a clip from China. So that is going to show up on the screen in a little bit. Unfortunately, two of our performers couldn't make it. That is why that will be preemptively the last bit.
Okay.
So have fun watching that.
And where is this clip from again?
This is from China.
Awesome, awesome.
Yeah.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Hey, you bend me up, believer, believer.
That was awesome. Those clips were from our brothers and sisters over in Dalian, China, if I'm not mistaken. Really cool, really awesome, really talented when it comes to video editing.
Absolutely. It was awesome. It was I was really impressed by that. Yes, it was awesome. The sound was quality awesome. Was there. Yes, and yeah. I understood the message in the song, which is it spoke to me.
Right, I agree. Now, I'll be a little bit shameless. Maybe you want to help me with this, Yandre. Before we finish the stream, I want to take a chance. Mm-hmm. And I will address our CEO directly. Spencer, hi.
Hey. Hey.
I heard through the grapevine that you actually sing. Is that true?
Spencer's an awesome singer. I'll go ahead and put that out there. He's great. I heard him talking about Gloria. I didn't want to put him on the spot there, but yeah, Spencer, he has it.
It's one of the
small advantage to be a CEO, as the people will always say that you're great when you were definitely not.
No, you actually shocked me when I heard you sing the first time. I was really impressed.
Look, I think many of you guys, you know, I started singing a little bit when I was young, singing in the church, uh-huh. You know, all that stuff. Yeah, I play a little bit of a bass guitar, etc. So uh-huh. I promise next time
Okay.
I'll do myself, you know, something for you guys.
So you notice the annual event, Spencer. So we're gonna hold you to that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
Yay,
you said you're gonna teach me how to play the bass, so I can help you out.
Hey, see, there we go.
All right.
Spencer, can you make sure that you drag James Chapman into the act?
Absolutely. What should we have James do?
Yeah, I can do a little push. Yeah.
Awesome.
That's true. And then I always believe that music is that common language, you know?
I agree.
That's true. I agree.
Music is always that glue that put all of us together. And I truly believe in that. Even though, you know, you saw that guy singing in Chinese.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Can't understand any word he said, but the song, yeah, I felt it. Yeah, I felt through it. It's like,
yes,
you know, it's music. It's the power of music. Yeah, power of music. I love that.
Mm-hmm. It's awesome.
Definitely change the frequency in any room. Absolutely.
Awesome. So I think we all had a really good time together, don't we?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah. I had a great time. I appreciate everyone for coming out on today. This has literally been my best Saturday of the year. So I most definitely appreciate the team for allowing me to have that. Thank you. This has been great. This has been great.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much as well for having me as your host. I had so much fun hosting and talking to people and getting to see all these talents. Thank you to all the people who were joining us on the Facebook live stream, commenting, hyping. You don't know how much your support means to all of us, to all the people performing, you know. All it takes is just one little seed, you know, just That's one it. Little word of encouragement.
Yes.
Yeah.
Amazing that this happens.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
It was great. Ivory, you said that you was a little nervous. I cannot tell. You did an awesome job. I want to go ahead and get your flowers while we're here. Thank you. I appreciate you. You've been awesome.
Thank you so much. You've been awesome as well, DeAndre. I was really blessed to have you as my co-host. And of course, thank you to our participants and our guest speakers. Thank you for being here this whole evening. Thank you for all your kind talent and words. It was awesome.
Thank you for sharing your talent with us. We appreciate you on today.
Yeah.
Absolutely. And then congratulations, Irene and DeAndre. You guys did an outstanding job. Amazing, amazing.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, keeping the flow, the, you know, dynamics. We, you know, hour and a half, hour and 40 something minutes. I didn't realize, you know, time is like passing like this.
Awesome. Thank you.
Great idea putting this together, you know, talent show. You know, so proud of you guys, you know, all the team that organized this and put this together, and the participants. They
absolutely
were, you know, like
brave
to come here and perform in front of us and entertain us and sharing the love, right?
Absolutely, yes. So it's all about that.
Yeah, I really appreciate that. And then, you know, thanks everybody. You know, stay safe. God bless you. Peace out.
Peace out.
Have a great
rest of the day, team.
Guys.
To everyone else,
yep.
Thank you so much.
Great job, Ivory and James.
Thank you, Stefanini. Yep. Approaching the new normal with resilience. That's what we would keep saying.
That's true. That's right.
Back to our new normal.
Back to our new normal. Absolutely. With resilience, though.
Yeah.
With resilience.
With resilience.
Absolutely.
Yep.
Right. Thanks.
Thank you, team. I appreciate
great.
Everyone.
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Have a great one. Have a great rest of the day.
Have a great one, everyone.
Absolutely.
Awesome.